One of Sydney's most historic discoveries has been found by accident. Relics dating back hundreds of years have been unearthed in Parramatta at the construction site for the new metro train station.
Underneath Australia's second oldest city lies a lifetime of history.
This is as good as the Indiana Jones stories you'll ever get in Australia.
Stories and treasures of old Parramatta unearthed, spanning back 230 years. This convict community in 1793, 5 years after the first fleet arrived, a home for women, stood in this very spot.
How important is a dig like this to preserve the history of a site and of an area?
Yeah, look, it's very important. This project is providing us a really, really amazing opportunity to undertake that sort of detailed archaeological investigation.
An investigation brought to the surface by the new metro train station. The site, over 20,000 square metres, but the history, immeasurable.
These artefacts paint a picture of just who lived here in Western Sydney some 200 years ago. With pieces from around the world, it's the beginnings of a rich and diverse Parramatta that we know today.
Evidence of Chinese, Melanesian and Aboriginal cultures beneath the soil. The relics to be preserved and put on display for future generations.
Here in Australia, when we have an archaeological dig like this and find this, it is literally a treasure trove.
As the old makes way for the new.
This is where we're going to excavate the brand new station that gets operational in 2030. This will achieve a journey time from here right into the heart of the CBD in 20 minutes.
A period of time now kept alive forever. Liam Tapper, 7 News.